let's explore Spark components. The first Spark controls how often parameter changes are applied. So I'm recording some parameter changes on the LFO. And now I'm using the parameter Spark to tell the sequencer to ignore the parameter changes I just recorded for the first step in the sequence every second loop. Now I'm assigning the component Spark to the fifth step in the sequence and assigning the value to the number 2. This tells the OPZ to ignore any step components assigned to the fifth step every other loop. Let's assign multiply, ramp up, and randomize to the fifth step and hear how it sounds. You can hear that the step components we just assigned are only audible every other loop. Trigger Sparks works in a similar way, telling the step not to trigger at all. Let's tell the Trigger Spark to ignore the ninth step every 2 loops. And there you have it, the Spark components on the OPZ. Stick around to listen to the smooth sounds of the rest of the beat.